My so-called life is sponsored by... So, I always talk about the beautiful fabric that I buy in downtown Los Angeles, or all the amazing places that I go and purchase sewing machines. But today, I want to talk about the other side of thrifting. I'm constantly looking for sewing and sewing accessories, and you know what? It's kind of hit or miss, but when I find what I'm looking for, it's magic. Recently, I purchased a Pfaff press for $40. At first, when I took it home, I was like, you know, for that price, it may or may not work. It works completely. I am so stoked to add this to the House of Sewing. It is not even funny. I also purchased a funky hat that I'm working on right now. And I do a lot of live streaming. I make 3 to 4 items a week. I do a ton of sewing. So I'm going to show you something that I recently made, and maybe one day I'll get over the giant 1970s collar, but it was not today. So instead of talking about it, let's go check it out.
They're just touching Touchtronic memory machines.
Incredible.
I'm Polly Bergen. Only Singer makes machines this easy to use. Touch. The memory remembers your stitch pattern instantly. Touchtronic speed control remembers to adjust your fabric thickness.
What about basting?
Touch. Great. You can forget about your sewing machine and concentrate on sewing. The Touchtronic memory machine family. Come take a test touch.
100 million people sew easier with Singer.
This is my Pfaff 474 steam press. I completely lucked out when I found this. I went to a semi-local thrift store and I was shocked when I saw this on the shelf. They wanted $100 for it and there was no way I was gonna pay $100 for it. I did my normal waffling back and forth, and because my real name is Karen, I went and talked to the manager, and the manager told me, hey, today's half off day. If it has an O on it, that means it's half off. So I went back, and to my surprise, it was $50. When I took it to the counter, the manager was like, you know what? You come here all the time. You've purchased almost every sewing machine that we've put out. I'll give this to you for $40. It feels good to be appreciated for constantly coming back and buying sewing machines from this one particular store. So I am so stoked to add this to the fleet. I've been using it here and there. I've been messing around with the buttons. I finally downloaded the manual, but this is ready to go. I've been using it. I've steamed a few things, but I'm going to start steaming my old Charlie Sheen shirt. See what happens. You know, I do a lot of thrifting, and every once in a while, I completely score. Yesterday, I scored the Pfaff 34, and it was a complete victory. My Charlie Sheen shirt is perfect. I don't think I've seen this shirt this perfect since the day I purchased it. Having a press is going to completely change the House of Sewing. I am so stoked to add this to the fleet. So, like I always say, stay creative. Keep sewing.
Get the most fun out of life, out of
being a mother and wife. With new fashion excitement that's all created by you. On your new Touch and Sew.
Sewing machine by Singer.
Touch and Sew.
Another first from Singer.
Be the girl with the golden touch on your new Singer Golden Touch and Sew machine. Dozens of exclusive features, like this new built-in needle threader for the golden slant needle and the push-button bobbin that winds right in the machine. What a wonderful new feeling. You can do all three kinds of sewing. Straight, zigzag, and chain stitch.
Touch and sew, the push-button bobbin way.
Come sew on one at your Singer Center. Choose from five Touch and Sew models from $149.95.
What's new for tomorrow is at Singer today.
Three days ago, I went looking for a patch shop that I've been going to for years. I think they're closed. Their doors were closed. It wasn't necessarily boarded up, but the metal grates were down and it was the middle of the day. So I'm driving around kind of defeated because it's way on the other side of town. So on my way home, I noticed a Goodwill. I pulled right in. It wasn't necessarily the largest store, but that's one thing about Los Angeles is that we have Goodwill stores everywhere. So there's a high probability you're going to run into one even if you get lost, like I kind of was. But when I walked in, I saw they had an entire hat section. I'm one of those people who is always looking for something extraordinary. I love goofy clothes. This hat is right up my alley. It is perfect. I've been shaping it for a couple of days. It's not necessarily completely straight yet, but I love the way this hat looks. And as somebody who's always going to thrift stores, I keep my eye out for something as awesome as this. So I'm definitely going to chalk this one up as a win here in the House of Sewing. So, like I always say, stay creative, keep sewing. So if you've made it this far, I absolutely thank you. And like I always say, reinforce your seams, be yourself, and I will definitely, definitely see you next time.
Clap your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. 'Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the breaks.